The state of Kansas has a new lieutenant governor. Monday, Governor Laura Kelly named Commerce Secretary David Toland to take over as lieutenant governor. Last week, the governor appointed current lieutenant governor Lynn Rogers to be state treasurer. He will take over for Jake LaTurner, who was elected to Congress.